That's true. Let's do it. Keep going forward to the next intersection. Go, Russell! Woo! We're having a good one, guys. Gotta help Russ. Whoa, whoa.
Next intersection.
The trail goes straight across.
Next intersection.
There's an air. Oh, come on. Smart ass! I get him. I was just a little slow on the uptake. Smart ass. Woo! Yeah. Oh, I can't see. Can't see. Up a gear, getting that traction going. I have to say, even though I'm not a fan of that 140, 80, 18, 220 ride rear tire, it hasn't done bad up here. Maybe the soil difference is a huge, you know, maybe it's a huge factor for it. It didn't work for me down in Marana, and oh, I forgot about this one. You all right? Yeah. Got his camera. Oh. Gotta get some momentum, man. Hate stopping in the techie stuff. You just keep rolling, it's pretty good. Coming to my favorite rock garden up here pretty soon. Let's see if I can get through it clean this time. Very first time I rode it, I rode it clean. But every time since, I have not. Going into it. Woo. Tired, tired, tired. But I'm having fun anyway. Need to be good at this super chunky stuff. Beers get through it real good. We're both too stiff. Russ is way stiffer on the front end than we are. So I'm probably using 75% of my front suspension. So I definitely could, oh, that was not good. They tried to kick me off. I'd much rather the rocks be in the ground than loose and rolly. Planted rocks are more dangerous to your rims and such, but at least they don't move. I think I probably ought to soften one more, maybe even smooth, and slow down my rebound on the front one, maybe. We're gonna try the softer first. I put the slow on the rebound back to what it was before. The front end does seem to be sticking a lot better with this fork height adjustment. So I dropped it to, I went to 6 millimeters instead of 5, and that seems to have really done the trick. Okay, here's my rock garden, or part of it. Anyway, let's not kill myself. Let's not get offline. Keep it going through. Come on, you can do it. Woo! Yeah. Oh, shit. Man, I didn't clean it. Shut it off. Woo! Can't believe that got me. Should pay attention to what I'm doing, not looking up there. It's chunky! Find what gear I'm in. We're gonna go second. There we go. Yeah, we got it. Can't believe I dropped it. Damn it. I was really hoping to clean it. Maybe if I had the forks a little softer, maybe it would have done it. Who knows? Woo! Took some energy that I didn't have. Sure had nothing to spare. That's okay. I'll do alright. Take the rougher line because it's actually smoother. I've learned that a few times. Yeah. Hey. Bumped it out of gear. Doggone it. God dang it. Go in a hole. Idiot. That's twice now in this section. Fell in that hole. That's all it took. Twice in a short period of time is not good. That's energy depleting. Come on, hole. Alright. Can't believe I did that. Twice now. No hole. Son of a bitch. There. Can't believe it. Twice, man. That hurt my ego. That really hurt. Not physically, but pride and ego wise, that sucks. stressing that. Those legs. Still love it. I wouldn't have missed that, doing that rock section for nothing. So much I love doing that kind of stuff. Especially when you know you can get through it. The side, and the drop back in. this little tiny valley. Chunky. Woo! Yeah, you notice I didn't not cutting out my failures. Hell no. Because you know what? I ain't perfect. I'm not the best rider in the world. You better believe I'm going to show that, you know, I have my faults and failures. The hole kind of caught me. I'm going to make sure I got out of it before it hooked me up dead to a stop. I hate this spot. This one gets into my fear of heights. Even though I'm not going to die, it freaks me right there. Because it is a sudden drop. It's not like you're going to die, probably. Unless you land on right on your neck. Whew. Woo! Well, they got through it better than I did. Damn it. That's supposed to be my good stuff. You can tell I'm breathing heavy. But that happens if you're about 7,000 feet of elevation and you're riding, used to riding 1,600 to 2,200 most of the time. 4,000 at the most out of San Manny. So an additional 3,000 feet from that, man. Ooh. Gotta get cooled off and get my legs back out underneath me again. Just like we did out of San Manny. Ow. As I still wouldn't trade it for the world. Love riding this stuff. Need to be in better shape, which is on myself, because the bike's doing its job. I just need to do mine by tuning it properly, setting it up right, and doing my part as a rider on top of it. Slowly getting cooled a little bit and getting my legs back. Slowly. How's this look? Ooh. Ugh. That sucked. Dragging my pegs, man. Ugh. Thank God for that skid plate. Boys are way ahead of me. I'm sure they're waiting on me. Sorry, gentlemen. I screwed up. Yeah, we're getting through it. That's all that matters.